I'm coming. Keep your rod tip down. Remember I told you, not all the way up. Take your time. There you go, let him run. I'm coming. You can't, he's not ready anyways. Keep your rod tip up a little bit more. There you go, let him go. Told you he's not ready. No, don't reel when he's taking it. There you go, don't reel. Keep a little bit up more. There you go, like that. When he gives you line, you take it. Take your time. I'm not gonna coach you, let you do it. Yes, is it on? Blinking? Babe, you, my friend, are a gangster. I need you to walk back. No, I need you to. No, don't pull too hard. Here, actually, I'll walk with you. Okay. Keep your head. Mama. Yes! That's what I'm talking about, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Keep your rod up! Oh my god, look how dime bright that is, babe. That's a beauty. Good lord, that's a beauty.
Here comes the DS.
Really? Oh, that is a beauty right there, babe. Go get your Actually, no, you're fine. I'll go get it in a second. I'm gonna take them off. And I'm gonna take a picture of you. They're here! Good shit, babe! You see how that thing ran? See how you took your time? Take your time with that one, you let him go. That's what it's all about. Don't look at him. Let's turn him around. I know. But I do want to get you a picture.
Check this out.
No. No. He hit close, huh? Okay, get right here, watch out for that. Hold him high. Okay. Watch out for the lure. Okay. Hello! Yeah, small Jack! Go for it, yeah! Watch out, the teeth are gonna get you. That's cool.
Oh, wait. I don't got him.
Less than an hour, maybe? Maybe an hour, maybe?
Wait, I don't got him.
Hold him tight.
I don't
hold him in the teeth, he got teeth.
I don't have him.
Put your teeth, finger underneath there.
Wait, where?
Right here, underneath the thing. Look at it, right here.
I just like
to show my finger. Yeah, stay right here. Right here. There you go. Perfect. Hold the tail so he don't splash, otherwise he's gonna rip your finger. Let me get a picture with him while he still looks pretty. Yeah, there you go, perfect. Yeah. Want to toss him up there? No, I'll help you out.
Awesome. Get to keep the head today, too.
Yeah, I got a pit fin on him, huh?
Yep. Oh, you know how it works.
Seen you guys out here a bunch of times.
Yeah. You catch anything else today at all?
Nah, nothing.
You just got him.
Literally just got him when you guys were coming this way.
What's your zip code?
95210. Was he about 25 inches?
What was that?
Was he about 25 inches? Oh! No, I don't worry about it, it's all good. Probably 7 pounds. 8 pounds?
Eight and a half.
Yeah. Get out of here. Are you serious? You fucking kidding me? We've been doing pretty good in here. I mean, for the number of trips, we've only been out. That's like our fourth hookup in 7 trips. And we only come out here 2-3 hours at the tide switch. Yeah. All for you, bro. Is that a male? Oh, that's probably a female right there. Actually, that's a jack. Normally the jacks are males, huh? He's a male, huh? They're normally males. It's a good looking one though. It's dying brighter still. Look at it. Yeah. Thanks, fellas. Appreciate it. Anytime. Oh, go for it. Just curious, as far as the research goes for these, how does that work? Do you guys track them where they go, or how does that?
The ones that are clipped have a good amount of tags.
I heard about that. Yeah. Where the farthest they go? Oregon? Washington? Or
Alaska.
Get the hell out of here. What the hell? That's some crazy shit. Do they eventually end up schooling up with the, I don't know if there's any natives, but with the ones with the adipose fins that are naturally, or are they pretty much? Send that picture. Anybody in that dock get anything?
Yeah.
They got one? How big? Any size on them? Babe, keep casting. Check your what you call it? The tide's gonna switch right now. Well, the current's gonna switch. Go get another one. It's your chance to get your first limit. You can keep casting, you're fine. Thanks, gents. All good. I'm gonna bleed him anyways. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank
Want me to push you guys out, or you good? You sure?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Careful when you get out there. You can just stand right here for right now. We can cast next to each other. So you can stand on the sandbar so you don't have to go all the way out there. Okay? Oh, you can just stand on the sandbar so you ain't gotta go all the way out there. The sandbar that I'm standing on right there.
Are you trying to take a spot?
No, you can stand wherever you want. I just don't want you to have to go out there when I'm doing this. Dar in the clutch. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Fine, don't worry. Watch out. I'm right behind you, though. Dude, that's a beautiful one. He's really dime bright. Look at him. Straight dimer. Whoa, get that up. Let me check your hook, matter of fact. This is a dimer right here. Boop!
Yeah, like that close.
Hold it.
You gotta realize we're not that close anymore. The water has gone up. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You're as sharp as can be. I'm gonna keep going down. I'm gonna keep it up. How tight your drag is? Ooh, you got sand in there. Bad. There you go. You're wrong.
Sure,
babe, you thought he was ready to come in. You see that run he took? Is my thing still up?